Hello everyone, sorry about that, I was looking at my emails on my phone. Let's get started for Act 4 of Diablo 3 with my necromancer. While it's loading, I'll keep looking at my phone because I want to see what someone said to me. Army has spawned. Let's go. Come on. Let's get the hell out of here. Here we go. satisfied by that. I had to make sure my mic was working.
Heavens, what have we done?
Imperius, you cannot mean to face Diablo again. Your wounds are barely healed.
The heavens burn. This is your fault, Tyriel. And you, Nephilim, look below and see what your kind has wrought.
The aspect of valor condemns us. This will be...
The Diamond Gates have stood since the light first broke over the high heavens. Now they lie in ruins. Imperius is right. I am the cause of this.
You could not have foreseen it.
Long ago, my brethren and I voted to decide the fate of man. I cast the final vote that spared you from extinction. Now humanity has birthed the primeval.
Demons manipulate angels and humans alike. I can assure you of that.
But you don't understand. Hope has been silenced.
Dire tidings indeed.
Gaze upon the destruction I have wrought. It will be the last thing you see. It's got to destroy the Nephilim. I do not fear you, Nephilim. You'll find only death in this eternal realm. Archangel of Fate, it is my duty to record what is and what will be within the Scroll of Fate. But you, Nephilim, you are not in the scroll. Your fate is unwritten.
I would see the angels saved and the heavens restored.
Perhaps fate can be changed. Quickly then, Auriel, Archangel of Hope, has been captured by Ragnoth, the Lord of Despair.
I will free her.
These are the Gardens of Hope. The Archangel Arya can help you fall.
Be free now, Angel.
You can leave it from
the
afraid not.
Was wrong that harmony would once again fill this troubled realm. I see now that all hope lies in you.
How strange.
With my blessing, you can now dispel Diablo's corruption. It hides the rifts which bring his cursed servants to this hallowed place. The rifts must be closed.
We will not fail you.
I have found Ariel, the Archangel of Hope. With her aid, the high heavens may yet prevail, though Tyriel is still lost. Diablo's presence has scarred these halls, and a battle rages on within his infernal portals.
I don't even use it, to be honest.
this with the aim to destroy it, you will not succeed.
Well done, Nephilim. The Oblo's vile minions can no longer use this rift to find their way into the Silver City. Now only one rift remains.
That is not the only Hell Rift. The flow of my legions will not stop.
Counselors comprised of the five archangels who hold dominion over the high heavens. They determine the laws by which all
the hell rifts are closed, but it is of no matter. Soon there will be nothing left of these high heavens. All creation will be the realm of terror.
Could be turned by Diablo's evil if it is not vanquished soon.
Tyriel.
Yes, my friend. I am ready to again fight by your side. I was wrong to give in to despair. You have shown me there is still a chance for victory. But we must hurry. Even now, Diablo makes his way to the Silver Spire. I finally understand. Your kind faces death and darkness every day. Yet still, you find the courage to move forward. It is an honor to be.
does not belong here. If I see you again, you will die.
Pay him no mind. This is your fight, Niflheim. Your power.
Diablo is readying his final blow against the high heavens. A devastating act that would disrupt the balance beyond all remedy. Tyriel and I must find a way to save both of our realms.
Corruption is thicker here.
How does it feel, knowing you helped me become the prime evil? For all your mighty deeds.
Diablo is climbing the spine.
You killed me without a second thought, when I was no longer of use to you. How can you stab those helps?
This is not real!
Be free now, Angel.
Heaven. are now.
The Angeris Council is no better than the primeval themselves. We are just pawns in their cruel games. And now...
I see you did not heed my warning. Or perhaps you think yourself strong enough to face me.
I come to kill another. Do not waste my time.
Imperius, stop this madness. Diablo is the enemy here, not the Nephilim.
Tyrael, I will deal with you soon enough. I will... What's this? No! Diablo has reached the Arch!
No. Diablo has begun extinguishing the Crystal Arch. That's why the angels have fallen. If its light should go out forever, we must defeat Diablo before that happens.
We stand together as mortals.
Diablo's vile corruption bars our path. Stand back. Eldruin's light shall clear the way.
Here it goes again.
The gate has been opened, Nephilim. This last trial is yours alone.
Oh, wait.
I am trapped!
day is won. Diablo is vanquished, and all evil with him.
Evil retreats, but it does not die.
Time will tell.
Traces of Adria. I know her magic well.
But there's nothing.
No. Whatever she is doing now, she is not doing it here.
Day is one.
Evil with
time.
In the end, it was a mortal heart that saved two worlds from ruin and cast down the prime evil forever. Champion, the Nephilim, rose to confront the darkness that we, in our pride, would not face. Take my place among you once again, but this time as a mortal. Since justice has been met this day, I will now stand as wisdom. On behalf of those who risked all to save us. Forevermore, we shall stand together, angels and men, in the light of this glorious new dawn. For a time it seemed we would know peace. But it was not to be. For Diablo's essence lingers in the Black Soul Stone. I cannot destroy the stone, nor allow its evil to remain within the heavens. And so it must be hidden, even from the angels. I pray that it will be enough. Service here is finished, and you should all run. Malfail.
Have started a massacre, slaying all they find. I must see it with my own eyes and learn why they have come. There are many questions, and I have little time to act.
The Nephilim!
No.
Tyriel sent me to find you. Malfail has taken the Black Soul Stone. You must come with me.
Too many have died here. I will intervene.
But you and Tyriel need to form a plan. We must find Malfail.
Tyrion should meet me in Westmarch. Go.
It will be done. I swear it.
We're going to die! She's coming to kill us all!
The gates.
The gates are bound by spell.
Is there other reason to stop?
I want to get rid of this.
It's the end of the world.
General, we'll see.
Browsing's free. For now.
Keep moving. I think we lost her. No. No!
No. With demon blood must die.
They're only townsfolk.
Found you.
I've never seen an attack.
The
church! All the refugees are inside! Follow me! Akarat's Bane! This is worse than I feared!
What is it?
A death maiden! Stop her!
Your soul is
do everything in our power to slow the Nephilim down so that the collection of souls is not interrupted. It is the key to Malthiel's victory.
We must confront Malthiel. Where is he?
I know only that he is not in Westmarch. He could have taken the Black Soul Stone anywhere in creation.
There are no other clues?
There may be.
A sliver broke off when Malfeo took the Soul Stone. Perhaps by studying that sliver, I can learn his plans.
Then you must remain here. I will do what I can for Westmarch. What was that Death Maiden doing?
She was creating an orb that turns the living into Malfeo's death creature.
Magic was not meant to be used so. I will not stand for it.
Should I find some new attire? These old things are becoming so small.
Thank you.
Why would the angels do this to us?
What are you saying?